are carving towards a girl, so it is really about protection of a girl.
This ban helps a girl in her personal problems and external problems. Personal problems like menstrual cycle and other external problems that the women and girls face.
And whenever a girl is in a danger, just she need to click that button through which we can locate her location, everything. It does not require any like technological like internet or something. It works according to the daylight conditions and it gets activated in night even.
So girls, your future is